in 2015, after a year of preparation.
Our dream of standing on top of the highest mountain in the world, Mount Everest, became a reality.
We were just a few days away when tragedy struck, 25th of April, 2015.
The biggest avalanche in the history of mountaineering swept away the entire Everest base camp and our camp with it.
In a matter of minutes, our dreams were shattered and we escaped with our lives.
Suddenly, the expedition was not about climbing anymore,
but providing rescue and relief to our fellow climbers. Now, 1 year later, we are training harder than ever
to launch our next campaign, Mission Everest 2017.
Help us relive our dream
and pledge your support.